Puts it up and brings it down. Okay. Sorry. I didn't mean to. Again. Again. He just followed me. Yeah, monster is definitely dad. What? No, 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 no. Oh, good God. No. No. What? Huh? Where? Thank you. You shithead. I think I prefer to keep my clothes. The right way to put you there. Are you guys actually going to line up now? Nope. How the fuck am I expected to do that? So it needs to move over a bit more, that way I can...
This puzzle. Why'd I choose to do a puzzle game? I question myself. I question all my choices. And then again, with the Wolf Among Us, I question my choices on there too. No! Oh, thank you! Thank you! Lula, get out of the way! Shit! You fucker! You're such an asshole! You destroyed my baby! Monster killed your Lula. No shit, Sherlock! Papo. I think it means daddy and son. Papo and yo. Sounds about right, though. He's pissed. Doing this again. So we have to figure out how to get up there. Lula is dead. What? Let's bring Lula to the temple. It's our only hope. God, you run so fast. Fucker. We need Monster to get to the temple. He's around here. Find him. I'm pissed off at him though. Why do I want to punch? This is a rotten fruit. If Monster eats a frog, you better look for a rotten fruit to cut him down. No. Damn it. You little shit. Get back here. No. Shithead. Do you think it's gonna happen to unlock this door? Just if it looks like a jar, you can release its contents or trap things in it. Get back here, frog.